Ethiopian coffee by Carriage House Roasters is currently a natural process coffee. What this means is when the beans are drying at origin, they're actually still in the coffee cherry. It produces a lovely aroma even in the green coffee beans. As you can see, the green coffee beans have this light straw color. And what it does is it creates these wonderful flavor profiles within the coffee. Generally, you're going to get things like strawberry, rhubarb, or blueberry from a natural processed Ethiopian coffee. This does not mean there are strawberries, blueberries, or rhubarbs in your coffee. It's just a lot like a wine tasting where you might pick up hints of those flavors.